Welcome to another episode of Vinyl Dad. Today I will talk about turntable humming, which can be very, very irritating. Usually if it comes also in low volume. So I have just made an article that you can find on vinyldad.com, and I will also put a link on this one under here that is more general speaking. This video I will show you how to deal with a Rega turntable, and Rega is known for not having a separate ground wire from their arm, the tone arm. This can cause a lot of problems sometime, and that's why I'm here now to say to you what you can do about this, and what you can try to make it better. So, first of all, Rega does not have a separate ground wire, right? So, in this case, they have another solution, and that is they are using the left RCA connection as a ground wire. So the first thing that you can do to make this one work, to reduce the hum, if you have any hum, is to you put any kind of wire to the left channel of the RCA on the amplifier. Then you put that wire in on the left RCA, and then the other side of the wire you put to the ground of your amplifier. If this will help the hum to go away, you're already set, because now you have found the problem. And secondly, sometimes the humming is not coming from the turntable itself. It can come from the cartridge, which means that the cartridge has a hum. Grado, for example, has been known for having a lot of hum, and also other cartridges. Usually, moving magnet cartridges have this problem, and they have, because of their high output, which makes them hum more. And it's also depending on what kind of phono stage you are using, what kind of gain that you are using on your phono stage. Let's say in my case I have a shit money and a Rega carbon cartridge. What I have done with this one is that I set it to the recommended setting, which is it's 45. No, 42, excuse me, 42 decibel in gain. So this works pretty well for me in my case. So for me, I also notice a hum when I am playing records, and it can be quite frustrating. I have tried different kind of things. There is many of those on the internet that has put a ground wire from your amplifier, and then I have put this one into the main ground into the house, and that has helped them to solve this problem. But for me, it did not help. So finally, I have fixed my solution, and that was to use a separate wire that I put under the tone arm, and then I ground it there, and then I put it inside the ground connection on my amplifier. That made the hum disappear, almost 60% reduced. There's still a little hum, but it's kind of normal also to have a hum on an analog device, so you don't have to worry about it so much. So that's I will show you how does it look. So here we are again. And as you can see here, I have put a ground wire under the tone arm. This is only a temporary solution, as you can put this ground wire under the turntable and you can use the soldering to make it stick there. But this is only a sample of how I did solve my situation with humming on my Rega turntable. So I put a wire inside there under the arm, and this wire I connect to the amplifier. So as you can see, there are many different kind of ways that you can solve this problem with humming, and I cannot say that this will work for you, but it's something that so many people have problems with, and I wanted to share this experience that I'm having. So what actually does it mean that this happens? As I believe, there is a poor grounding inside of the tone arm, which means that it's buzzing a lot. Or there is some magnetic field that is picking up somewhere. But for me, I am happy now with this kind of situation. So try that one. Put the wire up in the tone arm, down to the amplifier, and hopefully that will work for you too. Okay, thank you very much. And don't forget now to subscribe to my channel, okay? And also give it a thumbs up if you like it. Thank you now. Bye.